The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display.
Check this out.
Oh, yes. But effective. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Lightning fast reflexes.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Axe handle finds its target.
Who's going to enter next?
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring.
Nothing fancy here.
Look who we have here, guys.
And he looks super motivated.
Precarious position here.
Electric chair into the face buster.
Oh my God,
surfboard leg breaker. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, what a knee lift.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Snapmare.
Controlling the arm.
Oh, and a knee strike.
Short arm clothesline.
Up and
boom!
Right between the eyes.
Boom! Ooh.
Down across God. The knee.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
We are moments away from the next entrance.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Uh-oh, this will shake things up. You're not kidding, Michael.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Oh, the reversal by Carl.
Doing here.
All the way out.
Sit out, Gord Buster.
And now that one's countered.
Woo-wee.
Oh my God.
Man, what a boot.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh, you can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, my girl. Single knee strike from the Miz.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
We might be looking at an elimination here.
This could be it.
Ooh, vicious body shot.
What a punch.
Over the top, maybe. There may be no fighting free from this.
He's clothesline. Ooh, slam.
With authority.
The Miz with a nice reverse.
Truman has been eliminated.
Watch out here.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
Man. He's got him here. He's got him up.
And
three. Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Well scouted reversal there.
Carl Anderson is making his presence known.
Can he get him?
I don't know, Michael. It's not going to be easy.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
Top handle slam. Shoulder right to the midsection. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh, right to the throat. Flash.
What impact.
Bang right in the face.
Overhand light lands.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Just caught flush. Oh, my God, what an elbow. Look at this effort.
Yeah, this might just be it.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Tiger suplex by Joe.
And it's obvious that Carl Anderson's having a good time in there.
He's in full control now.
Face buster!
Man,
Power bomb!
opponent know how they do it on the continent.
Devastating elbow. He's in big trouble.
Ooh, talk with the suplex.
Bang! Right to the back.
With a big overhead, belly to belly.
Lands face first.
He knows he's in trouble.
Looks to make an elimination here.
Ricochet, going for it.
Takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight.
Belly to belly. Belly to belly suplex. Clothesline.
This could be the end of the road for him, guys.
You won't go easy, though.
What incredible technical prowess from Cesaro.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
This is some great offense.
Cesaro.
Could be a game changer, Michael.
He's hurting.
Bray Wyatt is going in for the kill.
Lariat. That's a shocking elimination.
If you ask me. Eliminated.
Oh man, nasty kick. Knife edge chop.
Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some great work.
Wyatt has been eliminated. Kick right to the leg.
Elimination, Corey.
More like a definite elimination, if you ask me. Little-known fact, guys, the first ever Royal Rumble was broadcast on free television at the very same time that the competition was holding their Bunkhouse Stampede pay-per-view. Coincidence? I think not. Right punch!
Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal.
That now.
There's the elimination.
Andrade has been eliminated.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Whoa, it's a Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
German suplex.
Oh, we have a new superstar in the fray here.
This should be interesting.
Forearm right across the back of the neck. Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Nice striking blow.
Oh, what a kick!
Lariat and Ricochet making it twice. Has been eliminated.
Who's this gonna be?
Big elimination right
there. Ricochet has been eliminated.
And Ziggler gets out of the way quickly.
Lightning speed from Dolph.
Corey, what do you think of his chances here tonight?
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
The new Daniel Bryan has been eliminated.
Dolph Ziggler connected with a good shot there.
I got all of that one.
What a suplex.
Ziggler's now in control of the tempo of this match.
Ziggler is unstoppable when he's feeling it like this.
Wow, this shakes things up a bit, to say the least.
Boom!
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Stakes, high pressure at the Rumble.
You're watching the global phenomenon known as the Royal Rumble. It's being broadcast all over the world on the WWE Network.
Oh, what a big hand.
Oh, my God.
Moved out of the way.
Rey Mysterio.
Picture perfect drop kick. Oh, look at what's coming. Again. That's two.
And perhaps a trifecta.
Kick right to the leg.
A side kick.
Dolph Ziggler turns it around.
That's elimination.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Power slam.
Check out Brood's offense.
He might have him here.
I think you're right, Michael.
Thirty superstars, only one of them will be left standing. Royal Rumbles always deliver.
Double underhook applied. This is not where you want to be.
What a cutter!
What's he going to do with it?
Oof.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
The champ comes into this match incredible.
It's over! Winner of the Rumble!
Here is your winner, the glorious Robert Roode!
What an amazing finish to what may have been one of the most exciting Royal Rumble matches I've seen in years.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.